South-South cooperation has been at the heart of UNCTAD's work since its founding in 1964. It's key to the organization's mission of prosperity for all. Here are four examples of South-South cooperation at work. Example 1. Promoting cotton byproducts. Cotton is grown mainly for its fiber, but there are growing commercial opportunities for other parts of the plant that are often discarded as waste. An UNCTAD project worked with countries in Eastern and Southern Africa to build their capacity to develop these cotton byproducts. Key to success was the partnership with an Indian research and development institution. Since cotton production in India and Africa is similar, the partnership ensured the technologies were well suited to the African context. Example 2. Improving port management. Over 80% of international trade is carried by sea. So a country's economic competitiveness depends on the efficiency of its ports. Since 1996, UNCTAD's Train for Trade Port Management Program has helped ports in Africa, Asia, and Latin America improve their performance. Key to the program's sustainability is the exchange of instructors. Senior port managers travel to other countries to teach course modules. This allows them to share their experiences with and learn from each other. Example 3. Harnessing the power of fisheries. Fisheries industries hold great potential to create jobs and boost income in developing countries. An UNCTAD project helped countries in Africa and Asia improve their capacities to sustainably manage fisheries and aquaculture sectors. It created regional centers of excellence in Mauritius and Vietnam. The centers host training workshops and courses for representatives from other African and Asian nations. They have so far improved the knowledge and skills of more than 500 participants. Example 4. Transforming economic structures. To boost productivity, Southern African economies need to progressively diversify and upgrade industrial structures. An UNCTAD project has helped countries in the region develop new industrial policies. For example, following a workshop on Tanzania's industrial policy, Mauritius asked UNCTAD for support to develop a similar policy. The Tanzanian model was successfully calibrated to the context of Mauritius, and in December 2020, the island nation launched a new industrial policy.
At UNCTAD, we help promote and strengthen South-South cooperation through the exchange of development experiences in the areas of trade, finance, investment, and technology.
À la CNUSED, nous aidons à promouvoir et à renforcer la coopération Sud-Sud grâce à l'échange d'expériences de développement dans les domaines du commerce, de la finance, de l'investissement et de la technologie.
La UNCTAD, ayudamos a impulsar y fortalecer la cooperación Sur-Sur a través del intercambio de experiencias de desarrollo en las esferas del comercio, las finanzas, la inversión y la tecnología.